if you're bragging, what do you have? That is a question I always ask you people there. You're bragging, Simanyam, what?
Wako, David Otukol. Yeah, we shall know about all that later on. AKA Davido Spider. Most of you know him as Davido Spider, and you don't know about all that. And just like I promised you earlier on that today, at the end of this very interview, you will know in details who Davido Spider is, what he does, where he's from, and how he does whatever he does out there. So, on my right, and actually I am here with more three people, that actually will introduce themselves when that time comes. And I first want to start by ushering into the man himself, yeah, the reason why we are here. So, David, I should actually call you that way, King David.
Yes.
David, well done, first of all.
Thank you. How are you?
Very fine. And you?
I'm all right.
So, first of all, maybe out of this, I don't know what you're holding, first of all.
I have a borehole here. We had difficulties with water, so I decided to make to dig a borehole for my mother.
Okay.
But I think it has been running for like about 5 years or three. Papa, is it three or
five?
5 years.
Okay.
Now they've been having challenges, so we call this engineer guy here to come and fix it, because it is also helping the community.
Okay.
It is covering like about almost the whole Kanyemu sub county.
Okay.
So he's trying to show me something here. So I may ask him first to wait. We first conclude with this.
Yeah.
Or you try to find out if we can get it.
So actually, that is Davido Spider. He already sounds responsible. And just like I told you, we are going to know about everything about Davido Spider today. Every single thing that has not been clear out there, he's here to clarify about it right about now. So first of all, let's reintroduce ourselves.
Okay, thank you, the viewers outside there. My name's Davido Spider. I'm also known as Wako Davido Tukol. Today, I'm really very happy to receive people here.
It's our pleasure. I've eaten a lot of mangoes.
Yeah, that was good. This is where I come from. The people you're seeing around me here are my people. This is my father. He's a brother to my dad.
Okay.
This guy here you're seeing here, you can view him, is my brother. When you look at the beard, you can see the appearance.
Yeah, true.
So they will introduce themselves. I told you earlier, this is my mom.
Yeah.
She's the woman behind the Davido Spider.
Famous Davido Spider.
Exactly. Okay. So I'm really happy to receive people. You know, Limai, Kanyumu.
Let me just jump in this very brief. Toto, Yogano, Ikerikiro Raiwok.
Yoga.
Ikiro Raiwok.
Kakerere a bitrens na nangwe.
Okay.
Na nangwe bitrens.
Na nangwe, mame bale rekiro li teso.
Rens namu so gata.
Namu so gata.
Dodo papa lo kawang na ikiro raiwo.
Arengo enuaku Samuel. So engo ngese polo lopo anepa na tutubet. So yala malo area munlo lo engo ngese kera ranje kya papa kya Davido chuti. Tekena ikarbuok e boriboria.
Yala mane. And then my brother on the left, our names and what you also do.
My name is Emuge Jesse. Currently, I work with road engineering, basically on the area of road traffic control signs, but based in Kampala. Thank you.
Okay, thank you so much. So, let me get to the real deal, to the main deal, and that is to Davido Spider. I want us to discuss actually about this one here. Okay, I want you to first tell us, one, when Davido Spider came to existence, and if this is really where everything started from, yeah, definitely about the background, in brief.
Okay, if I'm to talk about that, Davido Spider came from here. This is where I come from. Olima is where I come from. I was born here in, Mami, and my adoks is where Kitango.
Kanyumu. Atemu Kanyumu.
So, I was born from here. I may say Mamanga Polo Utane, but I was born from here. Kanyumu. Kanyumu is our sub count right now. Is it?
It's a county.
It is a county now, yeah. So, I was born here.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, you were born here. Where did you go for school? P1, nursery, probably, if you went to nursery.
Okay, primary one, I was in a school called in Busoga. In fact, I studied the whole primary from primary one up to primary six.
OK.
Okay. That was Busoga. Primary 7, uncle of mine came and picked me from there. He was like, I want to take this guy to Teso. Okay. So I came and registered here. I did my PLOE from Olemai Primary School.
Okay.
Senior 1, I went to Kaliro. Senior 2, Senior 3. Senior 4, I was in Jinja SS.
Jinja.
That is now all level.
Yeah.
Okay.
Jinja SS, Senior 4, Senior 5, A level, Jinja SS.
Okay. Wow, that was actually so successful. Now, about what really made everybody know about Davido Spider. When did this start? I'm talking about the musical career, the musical journey. I want you to tell us when it started, how it started.
Okay, let me say, I grew up not knowing that I had even a talent of music, by the way. Because I was a very humble guy who didn't even go for clubbing, who didn't even go for dancing. I was a very quiet person, even in class. You know, someone who doesn't even say anything, like a quiet person. That was me. So it took me time to recognize my talent. So, mametera bazangina. So, let me complete the interview, then we shall talk. So,
yeah.
I was saying what?
No, you were talking about the music career. You didn't know even you had that talent.
Okay, I had no idea that I had a talent. So, one day, okay, let's say in short, after my studies, because I completed my studies, I worked with the World Food Program for like about 2 years. So when I was working in Kampala, when I got what?
And
they transferred me to Jinja. I felt bad and I decided to quit my job.
That was which year?
That was 2008. I need to remember, 8-10,
okay.
2008-9, yeah, is when I quit my work. I started music around 2000, and I cannot remember very well.
If I may guess, maybe song. 2009, around there. I'm not also sure, just to remember.
But you were like, your question was like, how I started music.
Yeah.
I went to Mbale to visit a brother of ours, Clever. So when I visited Clever in Mbale, the guy had recorded one song. So I was excited seeing a song on a CD, hearing his voice in a CD. It was amazing. I was like, how did you do this? He told me, I'll take you to the studio. But he was busy. I remember meeting some guys who were in Mbale by then. They took me to the studio. When those guys were doing some music, I was like, let me see if I can also do something. When I came back, I started writing my own song. That was Majuma, if you remember that song.
Yeah, I know the song.
So that was my first song. So when I brought Clever's song from Mbale, for airplay, because he had not put it anywhere. I brought his song to get airplay. It caught very well, and for him, he was nowhere to be seen by either way. So, the song caught fire, and most people even thought Atagalaus was my song, but it was for my brother, Clever. So,
okay.
So
after you recorded Majuma.
I recorded Majuma. I also brought it to get airplay. It was a good song. People loved it very well. It caught fire. So that is how I started the music.
Okay. Are you related to Clever? Like when I talk biologically?
Yeah, he's a brother. Clever is my brother.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, now when actually you now came into the music and broke through, you produce a lot of songs that I can't even count. They really trended. Musically,
What were some of the challenges you faced as Davido?
Okay, I remember what I used to fight with by then was popularity. I became very, 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 very popular. And by then, you know, becoming popular when you had nothing. For an example, my song was playing, it had enough airplay, it was popular, it was all over. And for me, myself, I was nowhere. Yeah. No, like for an example, people know your song, but they don't know the real artist. Okay. Those were the challenges. And I remember those days, what used to disorganize me was someone calling me, was like telling me to come and sample. Hello? They say you Davido's Spider?
Can you sing for us?
First come and sing for us. That thing used to nag me. I used to hide, like drunkards calling you, like those guys around. Because I remember by then I was in Kumi. They call you, then they're like, be a better wake you so. That's something that I've never done.
Okay. Wow.
Mm. Seems like that was your worst in music. Now, what was that best moment musically that really you got or you went through because
if
of
we
music?
Talk about worst things, something that has ever annoyed me was a rumor that went all over. That I had separated with my wife, Amito Stella. From the time we got married, we have never picked anything like a quarrel from our home. Me and Amito, we have 3 kids. A first girl right now, she's 13 years. And I think you saw Amito before. I met her even before. Mm.
Before you were going to.
Yeah. So our first daughter is 13 years. Another one is 9 years. Then we have another boy. A boy is right now 4 years.
Okay.
Yep.
Wow.
So actually, that is always what people talk about. Now, maybe sidelining music a little bit. Mm. I want to come to your new career. Mm. You joined music for some time, and we got reports you're engaged in some business activities. Mm. I want you to tell us about the work that you do now as Davido Spider.
Okay, before I go to my work, I wanted to go complete with what I was telling you about my family. Davido Spider right now in Eroni. I have 6 kids, by the way.
In total?
Yes, there are 6 and
shocking.
It is shocking. That's something that people have never known about me. If I tell you my firstborn before I got Amito, I think I had a child. Is he right now 17 years, by the way?
Mm.
Yes, the big man.
Yeah.
He's 17 years, and I have another one. He's around 15. Then another one is about 10. No, like about 13. 13, yeah.
Okay.
So your question was what?
My question was now out of when you joined music for some time and you went to the business. Mm. One, what inspired to the business, but and maybe tell us about that.
Another though. Question you had before that. You were like, my worst moment and my
best. And the best moment musically. Yeah.
Okay, my best moment in music is when I began making a lot of money in the industry, and that was when I met a leader in this country, and he gave me support. Because I remember talking to him, I was like, I want your help. It was like, how much? The amount I mentioned, he gave me. And I started my business. And when we go to the business we're talking about right now, is I'm a director for a company, car business. I import cars from Japan to Uganda. I also buy cars from here. And I have a standing company that is very strong right now competing in Kampala. It is called Davido Spider Investment, SMC Limited. SMC means a single member company that I don't work for anyone. But the support people gave me, made me to reach where I am right now. Okay. So that was my happiest moment. I made money out of my music. I'm a successful artist. I don't regret joining music, because when we talk about people have gotten enough from music industry, that is me. Those who have paid me always, you know how much I charge, how much I used to charge. Because I'm saying how much I used to charge, because there's some breaking news I'm going to give you people today about the industry. But I made enough, a lot of money.
Okay.
Yeah.
Wow. So now about the business, I am very sure, even physically, I can just see the business is doing well. Because that David Ospad I used to know, let me, for example, 2011, 10 years down the road now, 2021, I can see a huge David Ospad in front of me. And now bringing back a little bit let me now talk about family here. When you started doing music, how was the support, and how was the, what was that image the family was giving to you about starting music? Because mostly, or in most cases, I've seen people do music, and the family takes you like you're taking a wrong direction. What was the family's idea or look about the?
Okay, when we go back to that, because I'm an engineer, by the way, I did civil engineering, and I have a degree. My mother here thought I was running mad, because I remember I used to move with a book, writing song. Even Papa, you remember those days?
I remember.
When I was moving with a book. Okay, after resigning from my work, I came back here in the village and I settled here. I was here, started writing my songs from here. I used to move with a book all the time, writing. I wrote enough songs before visiting the studios. Mommy became tough. No, I know she's not speaking what I'm saying. Konye apparition agerong aiwo. Nipagerong alomaro industry. Abalato kata kana munarika kuka kuna isana kere itabo. Sa kira wini kina inera nakini bon bon. Hei tunga apparition unu bututo ya tunga ai lip. Otoko kala jai nene toko la anya nini.
Ali paki deja.
Ali paki nomba munaronga ku. You can talk to her, you ask her.
Mami, inyewe ya kirija wa mamo nubewa munara nisako wa BBI.
Nara, jaine ulio nironese chuta ulio rapara ni kere. Mama takanuni. Kia jaya ibo isiti ni ubu nese osewu. Nesi bon, bono mama idi otunga nani. Iti ite kia itabu kakwara. Doa loto nga maunu nesi, adumunongo nesi boye, utaye wadika. Inera. Agyaro nga bongu nebe. Nyoba ina kikwa na ikako kikwa ikini neni, nera na kini boni. Abudo nga omo mebe, ikako ke kota kwa munari, araibai kwa ikina yalo songo kanisa. Tina yao ni itunga, atamita elipu, pota alipata. Yonga araibo, iremo kita iboro, aina kisako wae kwa ikina hii, amunari. Konye, kede kelope, nese utaye kona hii. Alemu ni neso upo na angoni.
Okay, kwa na gara nisa asomeke music, kira kira lwa iwo. Jidisi bore bere yene, ara iitu ntijo, ara ikote ya shala, mikino pone vera ni ikote ya adope kira tupo nilimokin la asobana nu, direction la buna sawa inga.
Ibo rasi ala mkito ronga kirongu na geu neteke ni obune sawa geu na. Obune sawa limoko ngebe toto, aloso ngokira asoma uneka kusi, agyara ngebi kako ku. Mamji pedori ekosio aiwo ekotikapun bala toto ebune de kai konai ai ngaraki nongo adope parani anyi nongelo simbali elo simbali obongne bale betota koto ngoji lo sasom oko olokikinyo radio ipopune tijo ngawe yagyaro ngo ikako kolo tonge na tinyo ngode radio alo se ngomusiri Asa ngopona pupyonge kie koseru ore kie poruto. Eba asiche eba asebe. Aho kape jena anga jepisine. Mbere ngone pere la iwoda. Eba asikwa na kwebo. Obongo no kijo kape jena janyo. Anga jepisine. Agyaro ngebe. Edeke lobu isoma akujuki da kwapu. Ebe iti ngona iwo. mambori karuni poningo na buong ayalam kinori kidabo bo anyi no ngelo mnete nyo a para sang nora alboro albamu nyeni boro nuta
atepun
anyi no ngebuni konera e ja atepu kakero no he edeke yalama yalama ngonoi anu jae tolomoni nesi aso kopa dojo aneni e mamong ibora pedorongo alem ni jone se beta ko nai apedor aso ayalam kini dongo ikako ku oraune tuen le wei dore le mina nara kidi tungalo senongo sio kieda hey hey alo senongo sio e mina situnga nesi noi
okay
eh e bakai totona ayogongo ditunga do bikonen anyi nongo ikareche ya ikina kwa ni karimu asai ikari ano maino ngesimu be toto atubuke rekongo ajaro ngebo aibo itubiojo toma iwo balase unongo yongo kwa napolo kita iwo akarie ikinongo asomi tongo otogongo edeke kaiko ni joneni edeke kara ikwa yani amala tongo edeke tomasian tuke noi nu asoma kinesongo noi da yala mongo noi katunga ni jasi to makwa pukeri pupete ayala mongo esi aminika ko ku opona ngon ne sa yala marongo ala karada
bona bere konje ja kina chore tai ni jase uriak luiteti duwe e garta kero la agara e wo na re talanta do bale tamsar dakina ni vera chore tai da konje ja kin kesi
a chore tai tina ko to ngali moy ni a uriak angunu nu ara ka papero nu urito si duwe are utiko kagara kiroto na ara aiwo ara inyara inyo ekoto ne salomana ra elipi alipi tongo katunga alomana ronga para sanu akany mamonga iribori ara dama jani konye katunga aberungini ene urutiko kuiteke ko kebisoma ngun ekoto ne salomana ra elipi kidasi yalamiki ne deke kidala kara kiditunga epu punasi ni nera bikoni na ikone sire nyunyurikin olimoke bedeke opupoki jongun jokwa ne beta ko para kirongun nu euta inyanakin jokwa ne beta le maringun
So let me come back to Davido the famous Davido spider now when actually you went through with business we started hearing from the public from the audience like it is like Davido Spider is stopping to record music. I wanted to make this clear to the person who is watching Emirate TV today about your music. What is the future of your music still, or what are your plans about it?
Okay, when I'm to talk about that, I think music was a service. Music was a service to me. I did my part, I played my part, and sorry to tell the public today, but I've taken 5 years without recording a song. 5 years, by the way. My last song was I recorded my last song in 2015. So it was hard for me to decide on what to do because I became busy when I took the other direction of opening up a company that called and made me very busy. So I couldn't handle the two things. Where the problem came from, I've been writing songs myself. And writing takes a lot of time. That's the reason why you see that my song is a bit different from others. Because I used to take time. I think all my songs, no one has ever written a song for me. I write them myself, and the challenge the time was not enough for me. So I decided to say music was a service that I delivered. I decided to take the other side of directing a company because it is a busy company, and I wanted to take this opportunity to thank mostly Itesos and all my customers all over the country who have believed in us, who have believed in me. I'm really very happy people have supported me from day one. and you come, you buy my cars, you trust me with your money, buy like other people even don't come to office. They just deposit money in a company account and I send a driver to take their cars. That is what we call trust. And all that came from what? From the industry. Because industry, music industry made me popular. People loved my music so much. They loved me, they embraced it from day one. And people are complaining. They've been complaining about me stopping music. But yesterday is when I was thinking of one thing that I want to do now. I really want to cite some talented people. And I see how to promote them because I'm now able. See how to build the industry, because my interest in the industry was to put music, Tesla music industry, to a level that we would compete with all the standard of the music standard in like let's talk about to international level. That was my target. Right now, I really wanted to continue producing music, but what is killing is the timing, because when I go to office from morning up to evening, there's no time. There's no single time. Sometimes I even fail to get time to eat because of the customers God has given me. So time to write is not there. So what I want to do is, I want to get people who can write. I have some. By the way, right now we have someone who writes very well. That is Candy. I want to put my energy in Candy, let him be writing songs. Then I also pick some artists who are ready to promote the soy industry. We put in money, we do good videos. Because now the challenge is, this is the right time that our music would be competing with others on TV stations.
True.
If I was still in the industry, I think I would be there now. But all that I've told you that I have failed to balance my timing.
Okay.
I really still love music, but time is not there. If I get time, I will always record a song, if I get time.
That is what I was actually going to ask.
If I get time, I will always record.
Okay.
Maybe one song in a year, one.
Okay.
Not very many like I used to do. But right now, I will not promise anything. I'm also hearing a lot of talents down, though I haven't gotten time to listen to any of the songs. But most of the time when I see posts, because you people are really doing a great job, mostly Emoria TV and Teso Vibes. Teso Vibes is doing a great job. They are the ones, it's my staff that is promoting my business. You people are doing a great job and I appreciate it. So, question on the music.
Yeah.
I think when I get time, I will be dropping one. I'll be dropping one song in a year or one song in 2 years. But we also need now to embrace the new talents. If the new talents are down there, people are trying to lift Tesla music on a level that we would all wish to reach, it's better we do what? We embrace them.
Okay.
My service, I delivered my service. And it is time people also should embrace the new upcoming artists. I give them also what? Space. I can squeeze a ride in the equation. No, or I joy Boca Racket dance. There's a little week in equation. Los Jo, Odiro. I saw. A week in equation. Los Jo, Odiro. I saw all the time. First time, it's nice. Second time, it's nice. Third time, it's entertainment. It becomes now something different. People will be like, "Nyobo munara ngonako." So it's not good for me to give too much. It was a service that I delivered. So nanga kidobereti nepenen. People should not expect too much as in music again from me. Because I'm telling you, jazz talents ready shaka.
Yeah.
You promoting a kesi, they will reach there because Engoda Lopolo, I didn't start from Nalwana.
Okay.
Look at the background, look at this village where I came from to reach Adokenanu Atianin. Because a level of potency bigaki sango, it supporters kaiteso. Mame a level among adolit. Mame among adolit. I have performed all over the country. I have gone outside countries performing. Like for an example, this song My Day. That song called Fire, each country they even thought it was a Nigerian what?
Song.
Yeah, song.
That one is true.
Because I have performed in different countries. I have been in different countries performing. Those who have been following me on Facebook, you've seen me coming from other countries. So it was really good. That song has taken me in Elwana.
Okay, now you talked about...
Viper is a talented artist. There is Vin Jaguar. And there is I'm a busy person for sure. I don't...
You might not be knowing the rest.
I may not... No, maybe I'm mentioning the people.
Okay.
You may be knowing your own people who are now hitting the other side. But me, what I can say, you people know them better. You can, you have time, support them, give them enough.
Okay, so as we wind up, this one is just by the way, can you tell us one or two or three of your hobbies?
Okay, for half of my life, I'm someone who has been watching movies every day.
Thank you.
Like, let's say I've come back home late at 4 in the morning. I have to watch a movie before I sleep. I have to listen to music before I sleep.
Papa, and at Bidwela Kirolu, a talent.
By the way, you can speak English.
Hey, okay, so I want you to, first of all, pass a message about talents in the very perspective that you know, to the youth especially, because they are the future of tomorrow. Yeah, they are the generation of tomorrow.
So, in fact, I just congratulate you so much because you have come to our village at least to pick up that talent that we have in this village. In fact, I could say Davido Spider has been just one of those legends in our village here about music.
Indeed, legend.
Because I remark one time when he came to me, he got me, in fact, digging. When he was just starting that career, he told me, "Daddy, you see, for me I cannot take that digging now. I have got one of my career that I think I cannot really regret." I said, "What? I'm a farmer. I thought he would take a talent like mine." But only to find that he was not matching with me. So I said, surely, I think he has got something in his mind. In fact, that was the time he was digging out that talent. At least, if you see something really coming up good, especially on one side, or from your brother like Davido, they should, in fact, also, what do they say? They should take in also the same idea.
Participate.
To just fit the life he has already gone.
Yeah.
You see, he was educated, but then that talent was even more of what of his education.
Sure.
Because as far as he has told me the testimony, that talent has made him to even to meet the president. Yeah, and it is true. He was made the head of music.
Imagine.
in the eastern region, just because of that talent.
When I was starting music, I told you, I didn't know that I had a talent at first. I will not deceive you that maybe I used to listen to music or what. But a person who inspired me to music, I told you, then that was Clever.
Clever Spider.
Clever started the music before me. And what amused me was to see something, you know, seeing something for the first time, someone would not expect to be having a song on a CD.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
It was playing on a woofer and it was so nice. I was like, oh my God. And by that time, I think he was not all that. He was busy. And me, I had time. Remember, I had left working.
Yeah, true.
So that is what I can say.
Okay, now let me pass you. Say brief words about the person that you know inside Davido Spider as a brother.
As a brother, I'm not only a brother, but I'm a fan as well. that one you should know, because I like his music. I play all the time.
Okay.
And wherever you are, you feel like you're home. And besides that, knowing that he's your brother, you know, it gives you the courage to know that at least we have somebody who sings, but then also the messages in his music, you know, they speak a lot.
Yeah, yeah.
Because, you know, when you're singing, You don't just sing. But there's that particular message you're trying to spread out there to the young people, to the elderly. You know, then that motivation of knowing that you can actually gain something out of it. So that's why you see I'm proud of him as a brother. And we hope to always emulate and see other people follow into his footsteps.
If you're bragging, what do you have? That is a question I always ask you people there. You're bragging, Simanyam, what? Can I say this in Ateso?
Please.
Yaiku, Aibu, Angangat, Omameibu, Rejaskerajo. Nyobita Pasaja Kunijian. One, Arachamatunga is supporting a job. Odumeneji Kapuno to the music industry. Operator is saving. O story ya lucky na omo bonibe, music bon, Nesibori Pedro ya som. Opuke business a chelo did. Now I cannot do this. Don't. By the way, you need to find out what can you do better. So that you can be paid. If you have a talent in the industry, yes, you may be getting money. No one will even push your music anywhere.
Yeah.